Hey everyone, Barty Toto here. I am sitting here on a Saturday morning and this is probably the most important video I'm ever going to make. And for those of you who do not know me, get to know me below at bartytoto.com. I'm known all over the world as a branding expert, social media strategist, and I'm a best-selling author of a book called Thinking Upside Down, Living Right Side Up. And the tagline is "The way you think is how you live." And today we are going to have a controversial discussion about when you become successful, plan on people not liking you, getting hated. You will get blamed for things that you didn't do. And we're going to talk about being yourself. Okay, so twofold, being yourself. Myself, I don't have to have fancy video or fancy commercial or whatever. It's not what you look like, or prettiness. It's what you say that comes out of your mouth. People that spend $3,000, $4,000 on video shoots, I've done green screen, grant you, but it's really what you say and being yourself. Who I am, I'm a nurse. I was a nurse for 17 years. Grew up in between Dallas, Texas and Honolulu, Hawaii. Most of the time you will find me in t-shirt, shorts and flip-flops. When I go out, I dress up. I'm an island girl. And, I don't care what people think of me. I used to. Back in 2009, Michael Beckwith agreed to write the foreword of my book. I did not publish my book till 2011. Jack Canfield endorsed my book. Les Brown has actually done videos about me, testimonials on social media, and he endorsed my book through video. And let me tell you what, I have had people talk negative about me and hate on me and so forth. And back in 2008, one of my mentors, DK, we made a video on why people hate people who are successful. Instead of asking them how they did it, they just hate. They write snide remarks. I've had people confession. I had a guy buy my course and talk to his wife about it. And then he said that I ruined his marriage because he bought my course. That was his choice. Let's see, when I became a bestseller and got on talk shows and ABC TV and CBS, people thought I was better than everyone. No, I have not forgotten where I came from. The difference is I got out there and did it. I didn't allow my circumstances to get the best of me. You know, I shared with you on another video, I was married 8 months in 2007 and my husband suffered a brain injury. I had skin cancer. I had a stepson that had some issues. I had a lot of issues go on, but one thing, Les Brown got up and told my story. He said, this girl has been through hell, but yet she has written a book. She got out there and blew it up. And I did through social media and branding myself. That's how I got number two out of the top branding experts to follow on Twitter. Number four for social media, whatever business you're in, you're going to get haters. Now, I avoid conflict at all costs. I really do. I hate conflict. And it used to bother me that people would make nasty remarks. In fact, you know what? You Google me, I have some nasty comments. I have some jealous people. I had a guy who bought my product in Malaysia, and then he tried to pirate it, so I sued him. Then he went on YouTube or Google and wrote some nasty stuff about me. Sarah from Sacramento, making up fake names. I have a dog food company that recently, you won't believe it, paid me with somebody else's credit card and is trying to do a chargeback. And I'm suing them right now. Or going, not suing them, but I'm getting my lawyer involved. And, people write hateful stuff, but, if you hear bad things about people, you hear bad things about Jack Canfield, Michael Beckwith, Danny Johnson, GM Motors, Honda, everyone who's ever been successful, Even Apple. I mean, as much as people love Apple, oh my God, they diss it. You know, the new iOS 7 came out, everyone's complaining. Oh my gosh. Well, did they invent it? No, I don't see them being millionaires. So I have to show you my I Love My Haters shirt. But the gist of this video is just be yourself. And you know what? Get out there, blow it up, and who cares if you're hated? You know what? God did not make you for mediocrity. He meant you for you to go out and spread the word, give a message. And like someone said, pretend you have the cure for cancer. Go out there and do it big and make a difference. I had a lady call me yesterday in tears because of one of the videos she watched. And that made my world because it's why I do what I do. Instead of telling people what to do, I show people how to do it. I'm real. I'm myself. I'm not going to sell you information. On my webinars, I'm not going to tell you what you want to hear. I'm going to tell you what works and what doesn't. I had an author recently who I'm working with, and he wants to sell books. And I said, you don't see the big picture. If you're an author, it does not necessarily mean you're going to make millions of dollars. Open up huge doors? Yes. I just got written up in a magazine because I'm a social media strategist. I'm going to start writing for Costco. Craziness, but it's because I got out there and you can do the same. So get to know me below. Check out the 5 success videos on Be Fearless Online. It's a formula and a course that I've created that is coming out this week. So join our 90-day challenge, get involved, and learn more about me. Call me anytime. The only dumb question is the one you don't ask.